Scotia. Cape Breton, Nova Scotia, me and the boys, boys, me and the boys. One, two, three. Remember back. All checking out a noisy ride. Backyard mechanics, each and every one. Was greasy work, but God, it was fun. We'll be right back. there, it's great. We'll do a little blues for you. This is from a CD called
Fly Like Desperados.
Fly Like Desperados. I can't even come up with the names of my own freaking records. I'm just so excited. This one is called You Only Got Yourself to Blame, you know what I mean? She said, now, son, some woman will hurt you someday. You'll give your heart so completely that you love until your dying day. Well, you could not treat her right. You had to treat her wrong. Shame, shame, shame. Well, now your mama tried to tell you so. You only got yourself. To your name. yourself to blame. You spend it like you want to, but you only got yourself to blame. Like you want to, but you only got yourself to blame. That's all, that's all. Here's a real old one for you. Goes back to an album we did in Memphis, Tennessee in 1981. Donnie was there, Donnie Hand was there. We, unfortunately, our last bass player, Corey, you know, loved the guy, and he died of pancreatic cancer. And we needed a bass player, and we reached out to Donnie Hand, who played on all those early Minglewood records, the RCA ones, the first Red record, and everything. And he was ready to get back playing, and here he is. This one's from the album we did in Memphis. And this is called Hank Williams Said. Sitting drinking, it's 2:15. Whatever happened him and you? Sitting wondering, what's he gonna do? You're a long way from lonesome, you're a long way from here. Too far away, can't feel his tears. God, Lord, what's he gonna do? Well, there's man's on the road and they drive through the rain. And I'm in the room in pain. And they just can't say when he'll see you again. And it hurts him so. Stage, the house lights are dim. The spotlight is pointing directly at him. Now it's time to leave it all behind. And they all get to rocking when he starts to play. It's the only time in his lonely day when he feels quite real. He's got you all his. From the feelings that swell when they play like hell. Now he's sitting there drinking, 2:15. Whatever happened to him and to you? Sitting there wondering, what's he gonna do? Except play the blues, Nick. We'll be right back. just can't say when he'll see you again. While he's sitting there drinking, it's quarter past two. Whatever happened, him and you, sitting there wondering, what's he gonna do? I'm so Montreal, well, Morin Heights, just outside Montreal. For all you people that like to dance, get your dancing shoes on. For anybody that's ever slept on a mattress on the floor, this is the song for you. Me and my baby, we do it all the time.
Oh,
find out from the last Minglewood Band album, Fly Like Desperados. We're going to switch it around, guys, okay? We're going to do another song first. And no, we're going to do Amsterdam. That's what we're doing. Amsterdam. It's a song I wrote for my beautiful, beautiful wife, Babs, who's back there drinking wine. Spodiote. This is called Amsterdam. I gotta do some practice. tuning here. We're gonna slow it down a little now and do one also from the latest record, Fly Like Desperados. Closer to Heaven. I don't like hummus. I hate long lines, nosy neighbors and Venetian blinds. Trippy news anchors, they are all to my mood. I'm offended by buzzwords like awesome and dude. I look like a train wreck. I feel like a blob. Till you get to know me, you might think I'm a snob. But I'm closer to heaven than I've ever been. Sushi, don't smoke grass, don't wear pajamas, and I don't drive fast. And I hate idle gossip, tasseled shoes, them there slick politicians, man, they give me the blues. And I don't ride in limos and a suck at golf. We'll be right back. Just give me 1 second. I'm in need. I'm required. I mean, I gotta have me a beer. See this water? That's gone. See this beer? That's here. Just looking at you. What a wonderful night, eh? Oh, boy. Trade you. I got Alexander Keats. Those who like it. The old Alexander Keith saying was, those who like it a lot. But old Enver Sampson Jr. used to say, those who like it, like lots of it. This one's called How High Is High Enough. We'll be right back. I'm gonna get down into some blues for you. Oops. Better check that fella. A little tuning, maybe. Sitting here for a while. Down into a little blues here for you from the live album we did with my buddy Jeff Healy playing in the band. Here's to you, Jeff. I miss that boy. Stapleton on the keyboard. From way back. For anybody here from New Waterford besides Jeff. All right, for you too, Jeff. One second there, folks, one second. I got a slip disc, slip string. Good little funky thing for you. Thank you. want to sit for a couple of songs. I have to admit, I was not feeling good for the last 3 or 4 years. I had a little problem there. I had no energy, so I sat the whole time. But I'm to the point now, I'm sitting down once or twice doing the show, and that's it. That's fucking it, because I'm getting myself back together. Getting my energy back now, boys. Watch out. And here's to you. This one is from an album called Movin'. It's a song I wrote just after getting out of prison. What? You laugh? I've been in every prison in Canada. Didn't miss any. The dirtiest, rottenest, stinkiest shithole prison I ever was in was Dorchester Penitentiary. I was only in there singing songs, but you know, I'm still in the prison. It's called Dorchester. Jeff's in the dark over there. He's got to get this, got his sound. He's in the dark over there. Here we go. Somewhere in the dark, in a town beneath the border, there's a woman who cries in the night. She has been a loner ever since he's known her, but she keeps her loneliness out of sight. Somewhere up the coast, near the Bay of Fundy, there's a place called Dorchester Town. In a cell in a block, behind the walls of the prison, there's a man. Long, long time ago, and love burned right from the start. But he was an outlaw, though he tried to change. Just kept breaking her heart. I don't know how it started, but I do know how it ended. And it ended the way it is now. He's doing 20 years in the Dorchester prison. Two more hours, he's free at last, and he'll walk past that wall. 60 miles down the road, driving north with a heavy load, she's not sure. Oh, slow it right down here now.
Good word call.
Traveling band. Barbara Ann. And then we're going to get some boogieing gun, okay? The stage around midnight. So I hope the band is cooking. I wanna leave those Texas feeling home. Too much about it now. Won't be long before we're back in the land of the snow. We've got tea nights in San Francisco, and it's off to Colorado. It's a good thing I was born to roam. It was cold. Thank you. This is a fairly new one. We're going to do a little boogie now, you know what I mean? A friend of mine, back in the days in Fredericton in the 1980s, the early 80s, a friend of mine, we're sitting around listening to all these the music on the radio, right? All the back then, Waylon, Whaley, Johnny, they're all singing songs about Texas, you know, Texas this. Every second song on the radio is about Texas. And I mean, you know, I love Texas music. But we sat around, we just thought there was just too many songs about Texas and not enough about Nova Scotia. So, we wrote this one called the Nova Scotia Boogie!
To see how far it goes. Now he fell in with those
escape from the boys, the wild one of the ways. He just stood in the middle and he shook his head at the hell those boys could raise. It is an old story. Here's an old one for you, and I'm going to drink before I have this one. Woo-hoo. You might recognize this one. I don't know. It depends on how old you are. It was quite a sight coming out of the night. I was a Greek cold, cold on. Or at the time, the thin white line would lead me back to my swan. Oh, I was wrong, and now this song is a song of a broken heart. It makes me sad because all that I had was love for that girl from the start. get my old good buddy, Mr. Sam Oobley Moon, to come by here and help us out with some help. Sam and I go way back to 1969 when we left Cape Breton and traveled all over this country. All right, start it off, Nick. Start off that rock and roll song. You're good? She can still do it. She can take a tumble, she can take a knock on it and keep on rocking.
Yeah.
Play that song, Jeff. Play that song. You know the one I'm talking about, too.
Smells pretty good here. Smells something in the air.
It smells like Jamaica.
Yeah, man. Hey, man.
This is definitely a song all about loneliness. You know, there's so many kinds of loneliness in this world. Let me just tell you about one. Let's just say a young farm boy, a country boy from Cape Breton, Nova Scotia. Well, he might feel that he should do something different than his daddy did, farming and fishing and coal mining and working in the steel plant. It's not that he's not proud of his daddy, it's just that he finds himself living in a brand new 21st century on the cusp of the millennium. Well, there ain't no money in farming, and the fishing's gone, the coal mining's gone, the steel plant is gone. So a young man like that, you know, he'd find himself gone out west, you know, to get a job, make a life. I'm talking, you know, Toronto, Montreal, Toronto, Calgary, Edmonton, Vancouver, Fort McMurray, Fort McLeod, Fort St. John, Fort Resolute, Fort Nelson, Fort Saskatchewan. Man, they got a lot of forts out there. Get himself a pretty good job, work himself up the corporate ladder someday, you never know, but it still won't help his loneliness. Foreman someday, that still won't help his loneliness. A young man like that needs to find himself a good woman. Well, it wouldn't be a good woman he'd find, because it wouldn't be too long before you know he'd be walking home late one night after working a triple shift. Step off the elevator on the 25th floor and make that long, anxious walk down that short corridor. Thinking everything was just like it was before, it opened up the apartment door, and that's when he see it, that note. You know the kind of note I'm talking about, too. Say something like, "Dear John, I'm gone." A young man like that, he'd have his whole world fall right down in front of his face, and he'd find himself at 4 o'clock in the early morning down along the side of the railroad track. Cold and lonely and all alone. Cold and lonely trying to hitch his lonely way back. Oh, take a freight train down in the station bar.
We'll be right back.
to see. Sing it like you're from New Brunswick. Come on. Now keep it up. Oh. Such a crazy mama lady. She's gonna do it. Yeah. very first Red album recorded and dubbed in Nova Scotia in 1975. Dedicate this to the late, great Mr. Ember Sampson Jr., who played harmonica in the band and sang this song live and on the record, and I'm going to drink that. You can join in if you want to. We're doing this with an A, folks. The chance to do it again.
I still need that.